I'm editing this video to help you install a custom-built Star Wars The Old Republic user interface. First, you need to find your user interface folder, which in this case, Windows 7, is located in your main drive, user, your username, app data, local, Star Wars The Old Republic, Star Wars The Old Republic again, settings, and GUI profiles folder. Once you find the folder, just copy your custom built user interface file. I'm using the Geocephalo general purpose interface, which in my opinion is the best I've come across so far. You can download it from the Star Wars The Old Republic user interface portal. All credits and fat props to these guys. Everything is tidy on this user interface. Map on a friendly corner. Companion interface does not get in the way of anything. Chat boxes on bottom for easy read. No quest tracker overlapping the achievements tracker. I leave you with a hotball match so you can see how good this UI really is. Catch you later, guys.